Hey guys, what's up? Got my friend Skyping me. Wonderful. Dude. Anyway, I'm all distracted. So, update on my relationship. Not good. We'll put it that way. As of right now, I'm not necessarily in a relationship. So, if that explains anything, I was told that he needed a break. So, I'm like, okay, whatever. Take your fucking break. I don't give a shit. You know? Of course, I didn't tell him to fucking go take it. I don't care, but whatever. And he made plans and dates with other girls and shit. While he's still technically in a fucking relationship with me, he just said we needed a break from the relationship, that we'd still date, but he needed time basically to himself because of his family issues and other shit. His friend, insert name here, but I'm not gonna insert a name here because that's just too whatever. And, family issues. So I'm like, okay, whatever, that's fine. Oh, no. I go over there and I find out a bunch of other shit. Find shit saying, you know, how he loves other girls and this is while he's dating me and everything kind of went straight to hell. And I don't like being cheated on. I don't like being lied to. I don't, you know, I mean, I've been put through it enough to fucking just not want any part of it, honestly. Yeah, I know, make a fucking YouTube video about it, but you know what, whatever. Like, barely anybody watches this shit anyway, so I'm like, I'm not too concerned about everybody knowing my business, because honestly, it's really not necessarily that important, because if someone's gonna cheat on me, they're obviously not worth my time. Now, the people that were worth my time, I guess that narrows that down to like two people. AJ and Zach were worth my time. Seriously? Not even fucking, you know? Because technically I left AJ and me and Zach went bad just because. Fucking long ass drawn out story that I really wish never happened ever, but did anyway, and I can't fucking change the past. But I left AJ because I moved, so technically I couldn't stop that from happening. But, regardless, I hope the best for myself in a future, I guess, relationship things. But God forbid, guys, if you guys go to get in relationships, you know, I can't give the best advice, but I can give you some advice just from past shit. And honestly, this isn't the best situation to be in, because, you know, I've been upset and crying the past few days, and I just, it's been pretty fucking rough. And he's in fucking Missouri, so that doesn't help anything either, so whatever, I guess. I'll get over it someday, and not get hurt by somebody. But, regardless, everything happens for a reason. Most of the time, that's basically what happens, is just shit goes bad and whatever, and yeah. And, yeah. Welcome to my fucking life. Ooh, yay. Yeah, just, ugh. Anyway, guys, yeah. That's an update on what's going on. And why I haven't been making any videos, or and why I haven't been doing really anything. It's because I'm depressed, and I honestly don't really feel like doing much. But anyway, I'm gonna go attend to Skype. So, and I've actually gained old friend back, which is cool. So, I guess, you know, one gain, one loss, or one loss, one gain, or some shit like that. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. And if you do watch this, I don't care, really. Just, you know, you can watch it. I don't care. You cannot watch it, which means you won't be seeing this. So, whatever, I guess. Yeah. I'll catch you guys later. And I sound like shit. I'm sorry. I'll, like, leave suggestions for videos that I should do, because, like, I can make videos that aren't webcam stuff, but, like, webcam-wise, communication-wise, is there any videos that I could maybe do, like, a tag video, or, like, I don't know, something? I don't know. I was totally gonna do a boyfriend tag, but, I can do an ex. I can do an ex-boyfriend tag. Oh my god, my life sucks. Okay, not really, but I'll get over it. Alright, anyway, again, love you guys. Thank you for watching, and you guys are amazing. Have a great night, because it's 8 p.m. here, so have a great night, and you guys are amazing, and stay awesome. Okay, bye guys.